Just hang on. Okay, Miss Potts.
If you find this recording, don't post it on social media. It's gonna be a real tearjerker.
I don't know if you're ever gonna see these. I don't even know if you're still. Oh God, I hope so. Today's day 21? No, 22. You know, if it wasn't for the existential terror of staring into the literal void of space, I'd say I'm feeling a little better today. Infection's run its course, thanks to the blue meanie back there. Oh, you love her. Very practical. Only a tiny bit sadistic. So the fuel cells were cracked during battle, and we figured out a way to reverse the ion charge and bought ourselves about 48 hours of flight time. But it's now dead in the water. 1,000 light years from the nearest 7-Eleven. Oxygen will run out tomorrow morning. And that'll be it. And Pep, I know I said no more surprises, but I gotta say, I was really hoping to pull off one last one. But it looks like... Well, you know what it looks like.
Don't feel bad about this. I mean, actually, if you grovel for a couple weeks and then move on with enormous guilt. I should probably lie down for a minute, caress my eyes. Please know, when I drift off, it'll be like every night lately. I'm fine, totally.